Now you will hear Alaf, Jod and Chhala in Rag Puriya Kalyan.
Thank you. you kindly say a few words about the Gurukul system, which has been the tradition in India?
Gurukul system is one of the greatest thing that has been existing in our tradition, and I sincerely hope and pray that it will continue to exist. Because according to our tradition, we consider Guru as the greatest emblem for all sort of learning. We respect the Guru at times more than God even. And it is the total surrendering of oneself to the Guru for whatever vidya or whatever art or technique or craft. It could be music, it could be yoga, it could be religious training or anything for that matter. And this feeling of reverence, respect and total surrender helps one to really learn, and with proper sadhana, that is, you know, discipline and work and total humility, one can achieve a great deal.
Thank you.
Would you kindly say something about sadhana a disciple is expected to do?
Well, sadhana is one of our very important things in all fields of art, religion, and sadhana is very difficult to explain in English. It's not just mere work or practice, it's with that feeling of total surrendering to Guru and reverence and dedication and fanatic zeal in working. That's all summed up in the word sadhana. And without sadhana, nothing can be achieved. And that's sort of the message that I have for the young people, is that there's nothing that can be achieved instantly or through the help of drugs or through help of, you know, giving up everything and living a life of giving up just mere wealth is not enough, you see. One has to work hard. Unless one has the sadhana, as you said, nothing can be achieved. So there must be total discipline and proper sadhana to achieve anything.